we had fun in kind of reading when we were kind of learning about the project and reading the program, that we made, we very easily made an analogy that this was going to be a kind of religious building. It was almost making these football players were the equivalents of saints.
Now the way they moved
and it was a religion. It was a kind of a religious, holy thing beyond that. And so that's how we kind of, I think that led us to the analogies we make of the building, not as just a civic museum, but as having a kind of qualities of a Christian church. And so these were kind of the equivalent of religious figures, where a saint, where these guys were beyond just individuals, they were saints in the religion of sports.
What did it say in the program?
I don't remember the details of the program. I'm sure we have it somewhere. But it was definitely a...
it was about improving the moral fiber of the country through these and things like that. And it was very pretentiously written, too.
But it was very much, I think, indicating the way Americans did think at the time and still do of sports figures as being almost holy and exceedingly important figures.